Gina is up or down? That's all I up or down for this. She's in the mood. We're kind of getting our range here for the video. Good girl. Okay. Ready? Pull this up. Got my purple. A little more Gina therapy, man. Oh. Oh boy. Hey, yeah. Can you see her? Oh. Yeah. All right. What a good girl. She is down and up for it. Oh, baby girl. Yeah. Yeah. I'll be quiet. She likes the encouragement, though. It makes her really feel special. Oh, yes. She needs this exercise. You'll never see Shaggy doing this. We got him at a very old age, and nobody taught him about the ball. We had him previously, which is a mystery. Why? Because little dogs and balls just go together, and I'll be quiet. Ooh, look at her. Birds are fed, feeding. Whoa, nice, good Gina. Go Gina, go Gina, go Gina, go Gina, go Gina. Sometimes I have to go a little bit slow for her sake. I don't want her to have a little stroke. I mean, this little girl will not miss, if at all possible. Uh-oh. You want to go through? Come on, Jake. Come on. Atta boy. Oh, they've been groomed. They went to the professional, the groomer. In Springdale, Arkansas, called Dig My Dog. I dig my dog. No, it's called Dig My Dog. Look it up. Springdale, Arkansas. Incredible. With very reasonable prices. Makes me want to do it every month. It's worth it. Yeah. Okay, come over there. Okay, come here. Whoa, look at Gabby girl. Her feisty. She got a feisty streak in her. But she would never hurt someone. Just scare them. Ooh, cause she's scary. Oops. My fault. Uh-oh. I think Gina's getting she's starting to play keep away from me. Let's see. I'll show you. Where is she? Yeah. Mm-hmm. She's tired. Bye.